Hello friends, how are you? And welcome to this week's video for how to make Peruvian style white rice. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, rice, really? Well, actually, rice is very important in Peruvian food. And just last week my dad asked me how to make rice, so this is for him. Peruvian style rice has very natural ingredients, mainly garlic and salt. And we're gonna try to make it with stovetop and a rice cooker. I wish I could have made it with a microwave, but I don't have one. So let's see what it looks like.
Heat an oiled pot. Brown the garlic and salt. Add the water. Throw in the rice. Cook low from 10 to 15 minutes. Watch that it doesn't burn. Grease the pot. Add the garlic and salt. Throw in the rice. Pour in the water. Select the cook option. It will stop cooking automatically. Rice is the favorite side for many Peruvian dishes like sauteed beef and chicken, seco, and more.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to visit muchaala.com for more details on this recipe and to subscribe for more videos like this. I'll see you next time. Bye!